Hello friends, today we are going to see the drugs for glaucoma. Glaucoma is a condition when the intraocular pressure rises more than 21 mm of Hg. So the two mechanisms by which we can treat glaucoma is by decreasing the aqueous humor and the other is by increasing the outflow. So in this particular video, we are going to cover the drugs which comes under the decreasing the aqueous humor. So friends, for remembering the drugs, we have to see this picture. So the mnemonic for the drug is CAB, that is C-A-B, where C stands for, it's C-A, that is carbonic anhydrase inhibitors. A is A square, that is A-A, alpha agonists, and B is B square, that is beta blockers. So friends, when we see this CAB in the first window, second, this is the second window and this is the third window. So the drugs are in the first window, that is C, we see Doraemon, which is a cartoon, holding a glass of acetone, which gives us the drugs. From Doraemon, we get dorzolamide, that is the drug dorzolamide. And from the glass which he is holding, acetone glass, the drug is acetonezolamide, that is the acetazolamide. So these two drugs, dorzolamide and acetazolamide, comes under the carbonic anhydrase. Then comes the second drugs, which are the alpha agonists. For this, we can see this picture. He is Chota Bhim and he is wearing an apron of a clown. A clown is drawn here. And he has money in his hands and he is going out for dining. So the drugs which we get are Bhim having money in his hands and going for dining. So the drug is Bhim Moni Dine, that is Brimonidine. And he is wearing apron of a clown. The other drug which comes under alpha agonist is epraclonidine. So these are the two drugs which are under the alpha agonist. Now friends, we'll see the third picture, that is people sitting in this, the last seat, that is B. And this particular picture will tell us the drugs which comes under beta blockers. So friends, this is the LOL group, that is laugh out loud group, which are sitting in the back seat of the cab. He is beta. They are cardioselective, that is they are in love. That is they are in love. And the other group is the non-cardioselective beta blockers who loves food. So he is beta and she is his girlfriend beta love. So they will give us the drugs betazolol, betazolol, lol group, and lover of beta will give us the drug levobetazol. So this is betazolol, she is levobetazolol. These are cardioselective drugs, whereas the non-cardioselective drugs are this boy here, Tim, and he loves to eat his bun. So Tim will give us the drug Timolol, and he loves bun, will give us the drug Levobunolol. So friends, these four pictures will tell us the drugs for glaucoma, which acts by decreasing the aqueous humor. The mnemonic is CAB. So friends, in the other video, we will cover the drugs which will help in treatment of glaucoma by increasing the outflow. Okay, friends, thank you for watching.